most especially Kampala, let him not expect much. Because we told him some of the issues to address, the issue of border, the issue of taxes, the issues of these vendors, street vendors that were attacking to Rizira. Will he vote NRM? He can't love NRM. So those are the issues we've been addressing all along. President Museveni, go to the police station. Look at the borders that are impounded. Every day they impound borders, small cases. Why don't you release them? We are saying AME cannot mobilize for the president. The mobilization should be taken by the NRM mobilizers, and most especially the youth who have been mobilizing for President Museveni.
Yes. And the problem as to why very many youth are joining NUP and other opposition political parties is the question of inclusivity. We are in our party and then we are fighting for it, but then in return, the party brings up old people to come and then campaign for the president.
But we want to apologize to all our members that if there are any things that have not gone right, the way they should have been, let them forgive us. Because we are in a very final touches time, where our concentration and working together is most desired. Let them come and work together for victory. But because our party flag bearer is also the commander in chief, he has discretionary powers to deploy the police, deploy the army, deploy other security agencies to maintain security.